To be a Nigerian coach, you know, you cannot compare when you are in UEFA, you are in UEFA land that is in Europe and you compare to CAF. Because the way you go for your training license is quite different the way we do it in Africa. In Africa, everything is possible. But this place has not got shortcuts to your destination. You have to go through the process. And going through the process, that means you're going to start from scratch. And when you start from scratch, that makes you to know what you're doing. So when you don't start from scratch and you get somebody who puts you to get to the top, definitely you don't know 1+1, but you know that when you got down there and you are doing the job of 1+1, which you don't know, and you are in the top there, for you to do the right thing, it will be very difficult for you to do. That is what is affecting Nigeria and Africa as a whole. When we don't put things right from the scratch, definitely when you get to the head, you cannot put it right. If our administrators can put things right, they are the head. And we are the body. And when the head is off, what can the body do? So when the head is not putting things right, definitely when the body is coming, the body cannot function. So what I think they can do is they should look into, when they are selecting a trainer, a coach, they should look into the coaching certificate and what you have achieved through your coaching career before you can appoint a coach. Not just because I love this or I have a godfather or this or that, then you can put somebody there. Definitely the person cannot be, what you don't know, you cannot bring it out. It is what you know you can implement on people, but in the boys. When you don't know something, definitely it will be difficult for you to bring that into the player. And that is what is happening. That is what is happening right now in Nigeria national team. The coach who is there now, I'm not trying to put him down. When you look at his past record, we can say Steven Keshi has even done better than him. The late Steven Keshi is so rest in peace. Even Ahmadu Shaibu has also go to the different level in Nigeria national team. So to let you know that, you know, like the person I'm calling as Steven Keshi, Ahmadu Shaibu, you can see that when during their time, they don't always stay in Africa. They go to Europe. Keshi has a house in Belgium. He go to Europe. He do some course in Europe. So definitely those things he learned there and what he has gathered as a football player makes him to be what he is. That's why he can be able to achieve. Look at the team Steven Keshi built when he wants to play the national team in the Nations Cup. All true. He has a foreign player, home-based player, and he brings them together and he build a team, and the team was solid. Every team that plays against Nigeria, they know they are playing against a good opponent. At the end of the day, he achieved Nations Cup. Look at what he did in World Cup. So that is what we call a professional coach who knows what he's doing. When you are a professional coach, you have a good decision and you have passion for what you are doing, definitely the sky is your beginning.